rocket fuel there when it hits, huh? All right, I didn't know if I should turn into it to help
you. I think we're okay. I'll just, when it gets slowly like that, I'm just collapsing it.
Collapsing it, yeah, okay. All right, I'm going to keep it right at Philip for now. Yeah. Oh, drift. You get the hum?
Yeah.
Here we go.
Get up a little bit, Johnny.
Come on, baby. Come on, Phil.
Yeah. Head up, Johnny.
I will. Coming back. Right there, come on.
That felt pretty good.
You must have liked that, Ben. There it comes, there's some more coming. Coming in from the left, port side. Here we go.
Yeah.
Got the hump?
You got some help on
it. Here you go. And overboard, come on in. Can you get... Yeah, get the swim ladder down.
Take it out of gear.
It's in the back. Just take. We got it.
Take it out of gear, please. I'm with you.
Yeah, take. Turn it off.
Got it. It's going to the back.
I think we're okay now. Yeah. Woo. Smile. We just hit maximum speed on that thing too. Okay, so we're gonna sail it back. I don't know if we'll pop a spinnaker. Every minute of it.
You can attack the boat.
What's that?
You can attack the boat.
All right. You attack. Woo! Back and forth. You already had one leg over.
Oh, he did?
Yeah.
Wow.
He was going for maximum weight. Overboard. I bet he's cold. You know what? We all should have jackets when we do stupid shit like this. Oh God, I just recorded that. Okay. Woo! Hello, McFly. It'll probably hoist right up between that. For that too.
Spinnaker to man overboard in 3 minutes.
Wow.
That's pretty awesome, man.
Wow.